Hello kids, welcome to Chandrakant Patil Public School. This is Archana Hiremath, your maths teacher.
Today we will learn some basic shapes, children. First one, circle. A circle is round in shape. Here are some examples for circle. A biscuit, a bangle, and a round shaped watch. Next shape, square. Square has four equal sides. Here are some examples for square shape. A piece of bread, a plastic coin, and a wooden toy. Next is rectangle. Rectangle also has four sides. But here, two opposite sides are equal. Here are some examples for rectangular shape. A geometry box, a wooden tie, and a duster. Next one, triangle. Triangle has three sides. Some examples for triangle are a wooden toy and a yummy bingo. Next shape is oval. Here are some examples for oval shape. A oval shaped photo frame and a oval shaped box. Here is worksheet number 5. Match the shapes. Here is a rhyme on shapes for you children. Let us sing. A ring is a circle is round. In the sun a ball and a wheel is found. A square has four sides, a triangle has three. A egg is oval and is good for me. Thank you children.